One thing we want to keep an eye on is the water level in the pool. Particularly in a liner pool, we don't want that water level going past the liner bead. Water will find a way behind the liner at that point and cause issues like liner float and wrinkles. So it's important if your auto drain isn't keeping up to evacuate water via the waste function on your filter or your waste valve. But we also don't want the water going below the skimmer. It'll then suck air into the system and it could damage the pump if it runs like that in an extended period. So typically we want the water at least halfway up the skimmer, but really we just want two fingers width, enough room for leaves and debris to flow into the pool, into the skimmer, and that's a great water level.